Hey, John. You're 30 now. So I'm wondering, as you turn 30, I guess on the 19th of July, what would you say about your 20s? Was it good? Was it bad? Was it somewhere in between? How would you look back on that decade in your life?
I don't really like your look, so I'm not going to answer your question. All right.